it and help us to be changed so that the next day we wake up tomorrow, then Sunday when we get out of bed, that we want to change our world and we are prepared to do it. Show us somebody this week who's just a couple of feet behind us, Father, and remind us that we are there to lead them. And we pray this in the name of your precious Son, Jesus Christ. And everyone here says, amen. Have a great rest of the night. I'll see you tomorrow.